ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, വെൽക്കം ടു ചാനൽ ജി കെ സി ട്യൂട്ടോറിയൽസ്. ഇന്ന് മാർക്കറ്റിംഗ് ഓർഗനൈസർ എക്സാമിന്റെ പ്രീവിയസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിന്റെ കണ്ടിന്യൂഷൻ വീഡിയോ ആണ്. നമുക്ക് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നോക്കാം. ഡാഷ് ഈസ് ദ ക്വാളിറ്റി ഓഫ് ബിഹേവിയർ ഓഫ് ഇൻഡിവിജ്വൽസ് വെയർ ബൈ ദ ഗൈഡ് പീപ്പിൾ ഓർ അതേഴ്സ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റീസ് ഇൻ ഓർഗനൈസിംഗ് എഫോർട്ട്. ആൻസർ ഈസ് ലീഡർഷിപ്പ്. ഡാഷ് ഈസ് ദ ക്വാളിറ്റി ഓഫ് ബിഹേവിയർ ഓഫ് ഇൻഡിവിജ്വൽസ് വെയർ ബൈ ദ ഗൈഡ് പീപ്പിൾ ഓർ അതേഴ്സ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റീസ് ഇൻ ഓർഗനൈസിംഗ് എഫോർട്ട്. ആൻസർ ഈസ് ലീഡർഷിപ്പ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈസ് നെയിം ദ പ്രപ്പോസേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദ പാത്ത് ഗോൾ തിയറി ഓഫ് ലീഡർഷിപ്പ്. നെയിം ദ പ്രപ്പോസേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദ പാത്ത് ഗോൾ തിയറി ഓഫ് ലീഡർഷിപ്പ്. ആൻസർ ഈസ് റോബർട്ട് ഹൗസ് ആൻഡ് ടെറൻസ് മിച്ചൽ. റോബർട്ട് ഹൗസ് ആൻഡ് ടെറൻസ് മിച്ചൽ. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് ദ ലേറ്റസ്റ്റ് approach to management which integrate the various approaches to management is system approach. The latest approach to management which integrate the various approaches to management is system approach. Next question is, in India, lead bank schemes are operated by the public sector banks. In India, lead bank schemes are operated by the public sector banks. Next question is, which is not an instrument of credit control in the banking system? Which is not an instrument of credit control in the banking system? Answer is tax rates. Which is not an instrument of credit control in the banking system? Answer is tax rate. Next question is, ATM services become free of cost with effect from April 1, 2009. ATM services become free of cost with effect from April 1, 2009. Next question is, Reserve Bank of India was established in 1935. Reserve Bank of India was established in 1935. Next question is, the commercial banks in India are governed by Indian Banking Regulation Act 1949. The commercial banks in India are governed by Indian Banking Regulation Act 1949. Next question is, the RBI, in order to control credit, answer is CRR should be increased and bank rate should be increased. The RBI, in order to control credit, CRR should be increased and bank rate should be increased. Next question is, travelers checks are issued by commercial banks. Travelers checks are issued by commercial banks. Next question is, a statutory reserve is a compulsory reserve kept under Banking Regulation Act as per Section 17. A statutory reserve is a compulsory reserve kept under Banking Regulation Act as per Section 17. Next question is, Schedule number 4 in banking companies is meant for borrowings. Schedule number 4 in banking companies is meant for borrowings. Next question is, human resource needs can be estimated by examining past trends in trend analysis technique. Human resource needs can be estimated by examining past trends in trend analysis technique. Next question is, input to the selection process include supervision. Input to the selection process include supervision. Next question is, a process by which participants provide their ideas on a stated problem during a free group discussion is called brainstorming. A process by which the participants provide their ideas on a stated problem during a free group discussion is called brainstorming. Next question, അതിലേക്ക് പോകും മുമ്പ് നിങ്ങൾ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ഈ ചാനൽ കാണുന്നതെങ്കിൽ ജി കെ സി ട്യൂട്ടോറിയൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. ഞങ്ങൾ തുടർന്നിരുന്ന വീഡിയോകൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ലഭിക്കാൻ ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക. വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായി ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, കമന്റ് ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ, നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യനിലേക്ക് പോകാം. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈസ്, ആസ് എ സ്റ്റെപ്പ് in selection process, reference checks include to verify information and gaining additional information about the applicant. As a step in selection process, reference checks include to verify information and gaining additional information about the applicant. Next question is, human resource management emphasizes development of people. Human resource management emphasizes development of people. Next question is, the main feature of internship training is selected candidates carry on regular studies for the prescribed period. The main feature of internship training is selected candidates carry on regular studies for the prescribed period. Next question is, performance appraisal relates to 360 degree method. Performance appraisal relates to 360 degree method. Next question is, employee morale related to attitude. Employee morale related to attitude. Next question is, valuing the stock in trade at net realizable value or cost price, whichever is lower, is an example of convention. Answer is conservatism. Valuing the stock in trade at net realizable value or cost price, whichever is lower, is an example of convention. Conservatism. Next question is, the accounting equation is based on dual aspect. The accounting equation is based on dual aspect. Next question is, one of the fundamental accounting assumption is going concern. One of the fundamental accounting assumption is going concern. Next question is, rupees 25,000 spent on the overhauling of machines purchased second hand is capital expenditure. Rupees 25,000 spent on the overhauling of machines purchased second hand is capital expenditure. Next question is, average stock is rupees 20,000. Closing stock is rupees 40,000, where more than opening stock. Then the value of closing stock will be 22,000. If average stock is 20,000, closing stock is 40,000, where more than opening stock, then the value of closing stock will be 22,000. Next question is, which error cannot be revealed on the preparation of trial balance? Compensating error. Which error cannot be revealed on the preparation of trial balance? Compensating error. Next question is, if sales are rupees 2000 and the rate of gross profit on cost of goods sold is 25%, then the cost of goods sold will be 1600. If sales are rupees 2000 and the rate of gross profit on cost of goods sold is 25%, then the cost of goods sold will be rupees 1600. Answer is 1600. Next question is, the AS4 issued by the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is on contingencies and events occurring after the balance sheet date. The AS4 issued by the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is on contingencies and events occurring after the balance sheet date. Next question is, closing capitals of A, B and C were rupees 50,000, rupees 45,000 and rupees 30,000 respectively. Their drawings during the year were rupees 10,000, rupees 5,000 and rupees 12,000 respectively. Amount of net profit earned during the year was rupees 80,000, which was distributed in the ratio of 3:2:1. Opening capital of C will be, that is the question. Answer is rupees 39,000. Closing capitals of A, B and C were rupees 50,000, rupees 45,000, rupees 30,000 respectively. Their drawings during the year were rupees 10,000, rupees 5,000 and rupees 12,000 respectively. Amount of net profit earned during the year was rupees 18,000, which was distributed in the ratio of 3:2:1. Opening capital of C will be rupees 39,000. Next question is, match the following. Decision regarding branding, diversification, quality, variety, packing. Explanations: preservation of products, various products, production of one or more products, finding of new products in same line. Correct answer is diversification. Suitable explanation is finding of new products in same line. Quality, production of one or more products. Variety, various products. Packing, preservation of products. That is right matching. അപ്പോൾ ഈ വീഡിയോ എല്ലാവർക്കും വളരെയധികം യൂസ്ഫുൾ ആയെന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുന്നു. വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, കമന്റ് ചെയ്യുക, നിങ്ങളുടെ ഫ്രണ്ട്സിന് ഷെയർ ചെയ്തു കൊടുക്കുക. ഓക്കെ, സീ യു ഇൻ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വീഡിയോ. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ്.